I need your taxes.
I have no taxes in Jefferson. Colonel Sartoris explained it to me. Perhaps one of you can gain access to the city records and satisfy yourself.
But we have the city authorities. Miss Emily, didn't you get a notice from the sheriff signed by him?
I received a paper, yes. I have no taxes in Jefferson.
But there is nothing on the books to show that, you see.
See, Colonel Sartoris, I have no taxes.
But Miss Emily!
Emily, I can't do this anymore. It's not gonna work out. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
One jug of arsenic, please. Okay, dearie. Here you go. Thank you.
What is this?
Arsenic.
Damn rigor mortis.
Whatever happened to Homer?
We need to find out what's on the other side of this door.